Hello guys, how are you? I'm Hardeep Singh. Welcome back to your own YouTube channel, IELTS updates and recent exams. For more updates related to recent IELTS exam writing test topics, listening, reading, practice test, and speaking QCAT guesswork. Please guys, participate in everyday listening practice test to achieve your desired band score in your IELTS exam.
Please hit the like and subscribe button. Press the bell icon for the upcoming notifications. Don't forget like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel and my Facebook page as updates and recent exams.
So now guys, today we are going to talk about IELTS morning slot writing desk due 25th February 2021 for both IDP and BC. Let's begin. IELTS morning slot 25th February 2021 India writing desk 2. So now guys, today's writing desk 2 question is: shopping is now one of the most popular form of leisure activity in many countries for young adults. Why is this? Do you think this is a positive or negative development? So now guys, in this writing desk 2, the examiner put question: shopping is now one of the most popular leisure activity, and approximately most of the youngsters are also prefer to spend their leisure time in a shopping malls. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? So guys, in this writing desk 2, we will discuss both the factors in the upcoming paragraphs. Let's begin the intro. In our modern society, the trend of spending the free time primarily on shopping among the youngsters has grown remarkably. Personally, I believe that the negative aspects of this tendency surpass the positive points. In my opinion, media influence and the ease of accessibility are the main reason behind this development. In this essay, I shall critically examine the given topic and outline relevant examples to support my view. Let's begin the body paragraph 1. To inaugurate with, nowadays the media have a significant influence on the people of the younger generation. Today, most of the advertisements shown on the television or the internet are targeted toward this particular age group. This greatly encourages the tendency of shopping in one's spare time. For example, a recent study conducted at the Stanford University showed that due to the increased media influence, in the last decade, both offline and online shopping among the people of age group 15 to 25 has risen considerably. These findings further illustrate the level of impact it has on the young people. Let's begin the body paragraph 2. Moreover, due to the recent advancements made in our mobile phone technology, it is now easier than ever to access the online e-commerce website on your cell phones. This is another reason behind this movement. In addition to this, a report published by the Oxford University Press revealed that in the last 5 years, shopping apps for the mobile phone have witnessed a significant climb. Due to the increased number of cell phone users, especially among the younger generation. Let's begin the conclusion. To conclude, this is a topic which raises many questions in the contemporary life. After a thorough analysis of the subject, I am inclined to say that the detrimental effect of this change cannot be denied, and thus it would be a fruitful to search for the possible solution to this global problem. Let's begin. So now guys, we are going to talk about our other module. So guys, if I talk about our writing task 1, it was a diagram. And if I talk about our listening, it was easy. And on the other hand, if we talk about our reading, it was quite moderate. Thanks for listening. God bless you all guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel and my Facebook page, IELTS updates and recent exams. For more updates related to recent IELTS exam writing task topics, listening, reading, practice test and speaking QCAT guesswork. Please guys, participate in everyday listening practice test to achieve your desired band score in your IELTS exam. If you want to need PDF of this writing test too, please join my Telegram channel. The link is given below in the description. For more IELTS material, visit my official website www.ielsupdatesandrecentexams.com. If you want to need any kind of change in this writing test too, please provide your views and suggestions below the comment section. Again, thanks for listening. God bless you all guys. Stay tuned. Stay safe.